On this home in Brentwood today, I found this in the attic. There's two gas furnaces. They put two straps on this metal flue pipe, gas flue pipe, where it goes up through the roof. But they didn't put any strap, metal strap, to support this flue pipe where it goes up a long run and then up through the roof. So need to add a metal strap on this gas flue pipe under where it goes up through the roof so it doesn't come down. This is Steve Trailer with A+ Home Inspections.